Hello, oh dear ones, welcome back to my Friday video, which is a part of the series of the Creators of the Future workshop. And since this is a countdown, this makes it week 12. I'm here in Frankfurt attending the Frankfurt Book Fair, which is the largest book fair, I believe, in the whole world. And I'm recording this video on my mobile phone, as you can see in the reflection in my glasses. And maybe one day I will be interviewed, like this famous German author is being interviewed in the middle of the Frankfurt Book Fair ground. Chalo, I'm a dreamer and I have one more dream put out into the universe. And the message that I bring to you this week is about creating an environment for your success at this critical point in the game. Ab aapko ek mahol banana padega that will help you in your success. Now, let me give you an example. See, when you were young children and you had an exam coming up, your parents did that so beautifully for you. So, jaise hi exam nazdeek aate the, let's say 2 mahine bache hain ya 1 mahina bacha hai, to pura mahol badal jata tha ghar ka, isn't it? So, if you wanted to go to play with your friends, your parents would give you one beautiful answer, no. If you wanted to go watch a movie, there was a beautiful answer ready for you, no. If you wanted to watch television, it was no. If you wanted to go down and play a game of cricket, it was no. Football, no. If you wanted to meet your girlfriend, it was no. If you wanted to meet your boyfriend, it was no. It was not now. In fact, matlab zindagi to aise ho gayi thi ki it was you have to stop living and you resume your life only after your exams are over. Not after you pass the exam, but after your exams are over. To aapke parents ne yahi koshish ki thi ki jitna ho sake sari distractions band kar dein. In fact, ghar mein TV hi nahi chalta tha. Mujhe to aise bhi parents pata hai jinhone cable TV kaat who cut the internet connection so that the children could focus at least for 2 months kyunki ye waqt phir dohraya nahi ja sakta. Aur see, yahi jo successful practice thi na bahut achhi thi kyunki ek dar na achhi baat hai, wo ek sharmindagi ka dar, that what if I fail, I'll be left behind, everybody will go ahead. It served to push us forward, it served to bring some seriousness, it served to teach us the value of time, that it's not over till it's over, that agar main ab bhi try karu na to I will make it, main piche nahi rahunga. Aur yahi umeed, yahi hope, this kind of focus kept every student going toward the end of the year. In fact, playgrounds would be empty, movie theaters would be empty, puri book industry, coffee industries, they also set their target marketing based on students' ke exams kab hai. Kyunki unko pata hai ki na to bachche aayenge na unke maa baap aayenge. Flight tickets are at their lowest low during exam time and so on, because world over it is recognized how serious it is for a child to focus, how serious it is for the parents, the schools, the institutions, and the education community as a whole to make sure that the students make it to the next grade. Ab mujhe aap ye baat bataiye ki is tarah ka focus, is tarah ki unity, is tarah ka kamal ka teamwork kahan gaya when we grew up. Aisa to hai nahi that when you're doing a job that there is a standard 1, standard 2, standard 3, standard 4, ki agar is saal aapne apne targets nahi achieve kiye to aapko yehi saal phir se dohrana padega. Those kind of implications are no longer there, and therefore at some level we take our work for granted. At some level it does not register in our heads that boss, if I don't make it this year, I will be a repeater. Isi wajah se na हमारे अंदर वो सीरियसनेस आती ही नहीं जो एक स्टूडेंट लाइफ में आई थी. सो माय मैसेज फॉर दिस वीक इज दैट लेट्स टेक अप द बेस्ट प्रैक्टिसेस व्हिच वी लर्नड मेनी मेनी इयर्स अगो एज चिल्ड्रन, व्हिच वर इम्पोज्ड अपॉन अस बाय आवर पेरेंट्स, व्हिच ब्रॉट अस वेयर वी आर टुडे, व्हिच वी आर नाउ सबकॉन्शियसली इम्पोजिंग ऑन आवर चिल्ड्रन, होपिंग दैट दे विल मेक इट समवेयर इन लाइफ. तो लेट्स इवोक, लेट्स ब्रिंग बैक दोज बेस्ट प्रैक्टिसेस अगेन. तो my message is, create for yourself an environment of success. Theek usi tarah jaise aapne bachpan mein kiya tha. Which means, no more friends. Cut out on all your friends. Keh dijiye unse, mera ye final exam hai. This is my final rung and I will see you next year. Aur agar aapke friends the na samajhdar us samay pe, to they themselves were busy in their own studies. So if you have friends who are really serious about their goals, they also will be happy to know that you are focused, so they also don't have you as a distraction, so they can focus. cut out on all the games, cut out on golf, cut out on football, whatever it is that you do in your spare time if you have it. No more football. Imagine your mother's voice saying no. Okay? No more parties, no more late nights, no more hanging out with friends, no more hobbies, no more nothing, no more outings. Aap jo bhi karna chahe, ab ek sheeshe pe ek jawab already likh dijiye, no. Already you know that answer until such time that your exams are over, until such time that you have cleared your goal, until such time that your deadline has been met. And what was your mantra as a student? Eat, sleep, study. Only study. Day and night study. So what should be your mantra for now? Only work. Eat, sleep, work. Only work day and night. And those of you who are complaining, hey, excuse me, what happened about work-life balance? Well, forget work-life balance. You were taught as a student, as a young adult, that postpone pleasure for a purpose. Remember that. And I'm not asking you to make a lifetime sacrifice. It is only for the next 12 weeks. Because you see, nature works on environments. Today, if you want a seed to grow into a plant, you have to give it the correct environment for its growth. Similarly, your dreams are like that seed that once they grow, once they get that perfect environment, they will find in themselves that inherent strength which will endure it through any weather conditions in the future. And if you're really serious, add some police to your environment. See, as parents, they stood there as the police, as supervisors, ensuring that you are not disturbed. So if your friends call, they shoot them away. They ensured that the cable was cut. They ensured that no disturbance came your way so that you could pay full attention and focus toward your study. So team up with your family. This is the time to do it. Appoint somebody as a supervisor, as the police officer, saying ki ye sab distractions mere se dur rakhna, mere samne bhi mat lana, because I am committed and focused. And these 2 months, I can do nothing except work the hardest that I can to ensure that I make it to my dreams, that we make it to our dreams. You see, as a student, only you didn't stand first. It was a family achievement, because your parents know the sacrifices they made, the kind of effort they put in to give you that environment too. It was also their victory. In fact, they were more interested in the results than you were, because they also were a party in the game. So get your family, get your children, get your wife, get your parents together and tell them, hey, those things that you did before, can you just repeat them again? Because if I made it to the top in my class, I will make it to the top in life if I keep the same kind of focus at this end of the game. So you have a 3-word mantra for the next 12 weeks. Eat, sleep, work. Okay, so I'm going back for my meetings. I stole some time here at the Frankfurt Book Fair to make this video. You know, my books are already available in 5 foreign languages, in Spanish, in Greek, in Indonesian, in Turkish, and Chinese. And I'm here pitching for more. Worldwide expansion is my game. The world is my playground, and I'm here to play my best game. And hey, until next Friday, read some of my books, yeah. If you've read them, gift it to your friends. And hey, gift my books for Diwali. So instead of gifting chocolates and making people fat, give them books so they can be healthier, wealthier and wiser. Yeah, so buy my books, read my books. I love them. I'm here selling them and I'm having the greatest blast ever. All right, so I will see you again next Friday.